What is up, guys? This is Yuka Jumar here, and we're playing our episode of GTA 5 for the PS4. So I'm like right here checking my stats. Missions, we have 26 out of 69. Hobbies and pastime, 1 out of 42. Strangers and Freaks, 6 out of 20. Random events, 12 out of 14. And miscellaneous, which is who knows what it is, other I guess, 0 out of 16. So right now I'm just checking, and it looks like I'm going to play as Trevor for right now. Only because the only reason, he doesn't have that much driving. That's the only reason. Other than that, I would have been using Michael, but we haven't played that much as Trevor or Franklin. So if you check, look at stats, driving, see it's not that good, it's 40 out of 100, so let's go with the driving. Give me just a second, guys. Alright, so we're going to go with Barry. Maybe we'll interact with another person. Maybe, who knows? I didn't mean to take away your door.
That was entirely your fault!
Stuff like Michael's episode.
This can save the US economy.
Actually, let's see. 160 doesn't have that much money either.
Tax me! Don't jail me! Can I get a signature, sir?
For what?
The most important fight of all.
Poverty.
No, another most important fight.
The AIDS.
No, not another one.
Animal welfare.
Legalization. Here, sign. Shit, where's my pen? Where's my pen?
Legalization of what?
Of things the Founding Fathers took as a right. To consume medicinal plants.
Legalize smoke?
Yeah.
You fucking kidding me? I make a shitload of money selling that, all right? The last thing I can handle is legalization. Now fuck off!
Take a drag.
No, I don't smoke it anymore. It interferes with the speed.
No, it's really good weed.
All right, give it here.
Yeah. It's a real mellow contemplative high that comes from here.
Those clowns over there.
Not great.
Calm down now! one that tipped me over the edge. How many fucking clowns can you fit in the van? This is a joke with no punchline. Shows. I'm turning into a lightweight. Just smoke. I need to stick to math. Selling this stuff. How many of you sex? defenders are there? Finally flip! This is it! Stop laughing at me! Killed a clown before? I'm turning into a lightweight. This is the best, worst trip ever.
don't you? Come on! What is this? Two for one now?
I need to stick to that.
Too soon. Head spin. Not
good. And I suppose that's why they want to keep us suppressed.
Gosh, it's been really interesting talking to you.
The fuck was that, huh? It was horrible.
Well, think about what I said.
Second, guys. All right, let's see. The rampage were there. Where was jail? There was like a jail place somewhere around over here. Starts.
lucky miss!
Like running, run over in one of these cows. Over.
Top of the food chain.
hitchhikers.
Finally, a nice man. Come on, you piece of thank shit. You. Uh-huh.
Fucking beggar.
That would be a contest.
I live out at Catfish View, Mount Gordo, by the lighthouse. It's very icy. Am I glad you came along? I was out hiking and got lost. I've been trying to flag down a car for over an hour.
Why didn't you just call someone to come pick you up?
I couldn't get a signal on my cell. And I don't really have anyone to call. Not since Mama passed. She was very hard on me. But how I loved her. I have her hair in my backpack.
Okay, what?
The days get long out at that house all alone. I don't get many visitors anymore. The gardener used to come on Fridays till he got real sick and fell off that cliff. Oh, well, you know how they like to talk. But now, it's just me, living on soup. Soup I make from old soup. Soup after soup after soup. I have to get out of there sometimes and clear my head. Those damn birds, always singing, no matter how many times I poison them. Bird soup. Soup with birds. Birds with soup. Every night, I think I've found peace, but then morning comes, and with it, another fresh hell. I come up here to escape them, and they're still singing, taunting me. No, the house hasn't been the same since Mama passed. Most days, I just work on my project so I can be rich and have all the gentleman callers I want, like a real lady.
Lucky
sipping
miss!
On tea on a porch. You know, I love working with rubber, burning it, tasting it. You've got shoes, you've got feet, am I right? Hello? Clothy cloth ears, are you listening? You've got shoes, you've got feet, am I right?
I'm not gonna say you're wrong.
But what about shoes that look like feet?
You mean toe shoes?
Yes, shoes that look like feet. That's what I just said. Shoes that look like feet. Shoes that look like feet. Feet that have shoes on them that are feet.
Because, you know, you can buy those already.
No, you can't, Mr. Silly Pants. How can you buy them already if I haven't made them already? Dummy, dummy, dum-dums. I like you. You're silly. The gardener was silly. He got sick. Folk talk.
You sure you're okay?
Are you okay? Because this guy who picked me up the other week wasn't okay. He choked to death on his own hand.
Okay, it's official. You're crazy.
Crazy Maisy sitting on a daisy. Well, what are you gonna do? Spank me? Shave me? Lock me in the cellar with a spider called Molly Foster? Dress me up? This is it. Thank you. Here's my number. Will you call me sometime? I get so lonely out here all by myself. I love you.
They gotta put up an Animal Crossing sign.
Thank you. Well, the house isn't that far. I guess we could go and visit Ron.
My answering machine is being monitored. Be careful what you say.
Thank you.
miss me!
This is Mods of Grapeseed. Please leave a message if you have any information relating to the whereabouts of unaccounted for delinquents.
This is music to keep moving to. If you can't keep moving, get a wind machine. If you can't get a wind machine, get a convertible. If you can't get a convertible, run really fast down a highway so that the wind is whipping through your hair. And people are shouting at us, "You're crazy!" And yes, yes, we are. So keep it on Los Santos Rock Radio.
don't match a train. I don't think so. Oh. That was so close. See, there's the end of the tunnel, guys. We made it. Oh, how far we are from our destination. Find a vehicle in there, and off we go. Oh great, don't tell me. Yep, I knew it.
Cooler,
I don't
man.
Know which is worse, the smell or the crazy eyes.
Get the fuck out of my way.
Station. Thank you, you're here.
I just want to kiss and hold you.
Thanks.
Thank you.
I recognize that ugly mug. Coming with me, Sunshine!
Oh, shit!
On your head, and it's mine!
No, I don't think so, pal!
Son of a bitch! And where I can see him, boyfriend!
No, no, stay away from me!
Let's do this the easy way. The hard way ends with you on my boot.
Oh, shit!
record is really blowing up right now. Don't touch no buttons or no dials. Santos, home of the one true American art form. No, not movies. No, not marketing. We're talking about gangster rap. The one thing we lead the world in. Well, that and franchise coffee shops. Number one and coffee style product. You know what? Some people out here, man, they even get coffee enemas. Good Lord, what a country.
Friday Jamboree, in which gun enthusiasts show high-caliber weaponry to co-workers, has been a hit for the past 5 years. Although last year, there were 109 deaths associated with the event. Lobbyists are already campaigning to bring back concealed handgun Thursdays in parts of the Midwest.
Movie news!
The famous Gentry Manor Hotel has been the site of many a celebrity overdose or adult first romantic encounter since it opened in the 1920s. Many guests say that the hotel is haunted. Tourist Shanine Swanson told us she was disappointed at her celebrity ghost encounter.
Please, celebrity ghosts are just as boring as the rest of us. They just roam around erotically talking about themselves.
That was Weasel News.
skipping this. Let's do this two more times. If I don't pass, those two times, then we are skipping.
Lost.
Just
see some Okay, goddammit. I give up.
Oh, good, good. Now heal. And no begging. Thought you'd give me the slip, did ya? In now.
Come on, pal, don't do this. Just let me turn myself in, please.
No can do. I'm a dedicated servant of justice, my friend. Count yourself lucky I haven't trussed you in duct tape and thrown you in the trunk. Although, now I've said it out loud, I kind of like the idea.
Please, they're saying I could get 5 years. 5 years!
Whoa, hang on, remind me. What did you do again? You're giving off a sex criminal vibe.
What? No! They're just trying to charge me with check fraud, money laundering, workers' compensation fraud. It's crazy. It was just a few payroll taxes, for Christ's sake.
Okay. I'm listening now. You had me at money laundering. What's your play?
It isn't really a play. You create a shell company, take out a minimal workers' comp insurance policy, then charge subcontractors a fee to use that company as a dummy paper trail for their undocumented workers. I'm just the middleman, really.
Whoa, 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 I take it all back. You are officially the most boring criminal alive. Nah, jail's the place for you for sure. For the learning experience alone. What were you doing skulking around that quarry like a common toad anyway?
You actually wouldn't find a toad in the quarry. It's too dry.
Whoa! Are you getting smart with me, admin criminal?
No, I'm sorry. I'm just really nervous.
Question my questions again. I'll slit your throat and let you gurgle the answer. Am I making myself clear?
And one of the mining contractors I work with said I could lie low there, okay? I've been sleeping in a bulldozer. You know, you're really not what I pictured. I've seen those bounty hunter shows on TV. I was expecting some washed-up 80s pro wrestler type, but you're much, much scarier.
Well, I was expecting someone much, much, much less of a pussy. I have to say, for my first bail jump, you're a bit of a disappointment. I was hoping serial killer, maybe international drug czar, but I get the payroll bandit. Pathetic. But you know, Roland...
It's Ral.
Hey! What did I tell you about answering back? You know, Roland.
How you been, Trevor? Boy, am I glad to see you. Look what you brought me.
Your relentless, sunny disposition, it always puts a pep in my step.
I aim to please. Well, witty banter completed, I'll give you my thanks. And I'll send you another file for your inspection.
Holler at me, y'all. Peace.
Alright guys, this is what we're going to save. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Tell your friends about my channel, and as always, I'll see you next time on our GTA 5 for the PS4.